On that again.
Position, there we go, it's now recording. Punch you. Oops.
I'm gonna be playing that all night.
What?
Left 4 Dead.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Slash game mode. Zero. Should we try and do this all legit?
Yeah, it's only the last bit.
Yeah. Ready?
Yeah.
Hello, once again, audience. I'm Mad Cow, also known as Michael. Today I'm going to be playing with JJ. He seems to still be in creative mode, even though we just agreed that we're being legit.
Yeah, I still needed to change, so...
That's bad.
Ah, you bastard.
Door's open now. And again, we're going to be playing Let's Jump.
It's
or just jump even. Fuck off.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Ah, no. Dickwad.
Revenge.
Is sweet.
Oh.
Okay.
What? I'm helping.
No, ah. Douche.
I was helping.
Fly much.
Ah. I didn't actually fly then.
How are you supposed to do this bit? This is like... What? Oh. Did it.
Bitch.
Please.
I need you there.
No, no, wait. I'm about to do this. No!
Damn you! How am I meant to TP to you if you fall?
Oh, sorry.
No. Oh.
Oh.
I love how I'm trying to do this all legit. I'm waiting for you to get there. You didn't get there.
See? Oh no, I fell. Did you just fly back up? Yeah.
I made that completely legit. You saw nothing.
What? No, oh, what have you done?
Broken the map.
Where was it?
Fly up to this one, JJ.
Hold on, let me fix it.
Never! Shit.
Where
was
it?
That.
There.
I'd say so, yeah. Hang on. No, it was... higher. It was about there.
Nah, it's here.
Is that makeable? Yeah, it is.
I don't think that's the question. I think, is this bit makeable? Oh yeah, it is. Okay.
You didn't see that.
Render distance. Oh, wow.
Thought I'd be a dick there and just open all the trapdoors.
You're a faggot.
I needed to.
You didn't even do it legit.
I did so. You just...
Liar.
Don't see the lapis block in my hand.
Stop being a faggot.
You're a faggot, JJ. Why can't I shift? I am.
Boom.
Calabunga!
Is that what we're supposed to do? Yeah, I do.
Help me!
Boom.
You just did the same thing.
Alright, come on up, it's open.
Look behind you.
Oh.
Boo. Combine, oh fuck.
God, no, Michael,
you prick.
I was doing awesome. Let me try something, wait, before you go. Oh,
Do you want me to just open this ready?
No, no, I want to try something. Shut it. Go shut it.
Okay. Shit. No! Hey. Where'd you go? Shit. Well, there goes my Skype. Yep, empty-headed. Give me a second. I'm on Skype. I hate Skype. Hello? Fuck. Hello? Do I really need to do this? Skype, answer. Hello?
Hello?
Yay, you're back.
Yeah, I crashed.
I may just need to montage all of this, you know?
Nah, don't montage it.
Because you've left for dinner. You've crashed.
There we go.
Well, I have done this legit like 3 times now.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm going to be watching the video, Michael.
Honestly, I've just done all of it legit.
Yeah, I believe you.
Ah, wouldn't I be a
torch?
Should I be a dick and delete this block here?
No. But because you're too sly.
That would have been so funny.
Where are we supposed to? Oh, there.
California!
That didn't work.
Hey, get on my face, you prick. We are!
Oh, fuck. Nice one, Michael. Real nice.
You didn't see nothing. At least I'm doing this legit. Apart from facing the wrong way. I say doing this legit.
Oops. I broke it.
How?
Okay.
How did you even make that jump?
Stage 30. Roundabout. Ooh, roundabout.
Ah, shit.
Oh, that was pro. Did you see that?
No. Do it again.
I did all of those jumps in one sprint. Oh. Not that one, but yeah.
That would be annoying.
No, I hate it when it does that. Cat. Why cat?
Because it was the one I picked up, bitch.
Alright. Fair enough, man.
Nah, I like trapdoor jumps. They're much easier than
Ladder.
Than ladder, yeah.
Okay, we're on the last stage now.
Seriously?
Stage, yeah, bet you were expecting diamond, huh? Nope, you'll have to wait until stage 61 for that.
Stage 61?
Oh, we've got another 30.
Oh, shit. Nearly at the end, then.
No, we've just gone halfway.
I know.
Which is annoying.
Hey, yeah, oh, fuck.
Hit the trap door in midair. Oh, I did that earlier.
Did ya?
No, I hit it twice. Fly, you bastard. Alright, wait, let me give it a go. Oh. Yeah, shut it. Boom.
Leave it open! Oh, yeah.
Oh, I was gonna hit you. I was gonna shut it. I'm just breaking the door from now on.
Okay. Oh, no. End of stone.
Yeah, what's wrong with
that? As long as we don't get an ice level.
Oh, please, no.
Yep, we are. Because there's fence parkour here. Which means they're going through all sorts of parkour, which means ice parkour, speed parkour.
I'm Fuck sick it. Of speed parkour.
And I know, it's so awesome.
I'm all right. I need to skip all parkour. Of that. I'm doing this legit.
I'm not.
Okay. There we go.
You didn't see that.
See what?
Nothing. All that.
Boom. Oh fuck, I walked off the edge.
There was a roof there. Oh, I hate roof jumps.
We don't have to go onto the roof.
No, but there's a roof there.
Oh, what? I got onto it, lagged, and fell off.
Where am I even meant to be going? I'm just going around in a circle here. I know I'm not. There's one there. Okay.
No, don't go onto the fence because I'm on it. Oh, you what? Bastard.
There you go. Cute. Oh, there's a roof there, you know.
Never.
Boom. Right there.
Oh, pro. You didn't see anything.
Oh, pro. Pro. Pro.
What?
I missed the jumps. I was missing where to shift.
Oh, God. Okay, this way. Oh! Oh, no way! I quite like fence parkour.
Do you?
Yeah,
do you really?
No, don't, Michael. Oh, now I've got to put him back.
And why don't you just middle mouse button them all?
Boom. You'll never be as pro as me at fence core.
Oh, I hate this person. Come look at this sign.
Fenced out, let's take a short break.
With ladders. Even worse.
Oh. Oh, damn it, I always walk off the edge.
I can't even do the simple ones.
No, neither can I, because my fucking lagging.
I'm not lagging, and it's your server.
Yeah, I know. Huh? Come on, where am I supposed to go?
Huh?
Where am I supposed to go? Huh?
Give me a second and I will work it out.
Oh, I see. Here. Damn it, lag.
Shit.
It's Enderstone after this next stage, Michael.
And cactus, by the looks of it.
Oh, really?
Look on the Enderstone.
Sick.
Have you not done cactus jumps?
Yeah.
They are worse than hell itself.
No, they are not.
They are.
Cactus jumps are fun.
They are worse than hell itself.
Bullshit. Boom.
Pro as heck.
Hold on.
Actually, yeah, is there a YouTube channel called Pro as Heck?
Give up.
Oh, why? Just why?
Well,
for pizza. Look. I'm back.
I know. But I freaking put ladder corner jumps on.
There's obsidian.
I know, with freaking power-ups on it.
With mobs on it.
No, they're not mobs, they're power-ups. They're potion spawners.
Oh, what do they spawn? What potion are they spawning?
Jump boost.
That's not so bad. This what? Way.
So, you end up here.
Alright, I've done it.
Over.
One on ice, you can gain more speed than on solid ground. This can be helpful for clearing large gaps. You called it.
Yep. Why are you down there? There were signs up here.
No, because this is where it goes.
Yeah, so it's there.
That's where you go after the ice parkour. Boom. See, if you didn't stop before that 4-block gap, you might have noticed it was easier to clear. Continue.
See the way I just went?
Oh, you're not. Oh, that. So. I'm just gonna break a block here, okay, for more of a run up. Because that's like impossible.
Oh.
Oh, I did it in one.
Do you remember stage 2, metaphorical catwalk? Cakewalk? Well, this is the literal cakewalk.
Stage
2. Cake parkour!
Bet you're loving it, Michael. Fuck what off. Does that sign say?
Cake chumpy can be just a bit glitchy, but it adds fun to the rag. I mean, fun. Fun. I hate this guy. I hate this guy already. He's making what? Me hate cake.
Oops. Oops. I thought I was in survival mode so I could eat the cake.
Wow. You don't even normal click with cake.
Yeah, you do.
No, you don't. You right click.
No, you don't.
JJ, help. I can't get a throw.
Help. Sorry, have you seen this?
Help me.
Help me. Have you seen this? It's corner ice. You have to jump around corners on ice. Oh, I'm doing alright at it though.
I was until just then. When I fell.
I didn't fall.
No, me neither.
Okay, you're not supposed to stop. Oh, come on. I want to do this bit.
What, is this part even freaking possible?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, so it is.
I keep getting those weird jumps, which is really annoying. Peekaboo. Yeah, Michael, I'm behind you.
Damn it! Get him out! Oh.
Oh no. This is the worst parkour.
It's okay.
It's harder than ladder parkour because you have to like maneuver.
No, not once you're onto this one, then you can jump back and onto the fence.
Find a way up here.
Look, I know this part. You jump back from that block onto this fence.
Yeah.
Then you go onto that fence.
My guy won't stupid run. Come on!
Now it's obsidian.
Mm-hmm.
Hope you like ice. Remember, momentum equals win. Oh, fuck me.
Pro. Oh, come
pro
on.
Pro as heck. Pro as
no
heck.
No way.
Pro as heck.
I got to this one and fell.
Oh, no. Isolation.
Last one.
Take a minute to look at your surrounding. Just endless ocean all the way around. No, there seems to be obsidian that way. It's quite peaceful.
What? Come on. Michael, move a little bit, because I can't make this jump, because your head's in the way.
Shit. You didn't see that.
You're doing nicely, bad puns. Fuck the world. Ow, my nose hurts, like, really bad.
Just bad.
You know each block is 2 meters?
No, it's only one.
Oh yeah, one block, right. Where am I supposed to go?
Up here.
Yeah, but how do I get there from here?
Well, you jump onto this one. Then to this one, then this one. Then this one. Then this one.
And you fall off.
Then you meant to get to that one somehow. JJ, then you meant to turn around and get to this one. Then this one.
YOLO.
Then this one, and then this one.
Okay, had enough of ice. Let's do transition doors. Oh yeah.
Oh yes, I love then doors.
How to jump on doors like a boss. Stand where door would be if it were flipped. Flip so that you're inside. Jump twice. Oh, that didn't work. We're in creative. Okay, let's try again. That didn't really work. Oh, you have to stand exactly where it would be.
Mean like that then?
Yeah.
Don't open it. Shit, that was a sign. Boom.
Where do you go now?
Flip the door, stand on the middle-y bit.
Yeah, I got it.
I'm actually quite good at this, that sort of jump.
Yeah, it's not easy.
And yet I can do it.
Yeah.
Only thing is, I'm trying to do it all in survival now.
Yep, this is pretty much the edge of the world.
Oh!
Oh! Oh no! We are pro.
Stay off my block, oh bastard.
Yeah. Oops. No, I opened the door.
Oh, legit.
I didn't really know you could do that with doors.
No, me neither. But if you take off the top half of the door and leave the bottom half, it goes invisible, but you can't pass through it.
Yeah.
I saw that on a Seth Bling video.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
What?
Oh, God.
What?
Look what sort of jump they're making us do next.
Oh, they're easy.
What? Iron door jumps?
Mm.
Fuck. Bastard.
Oh, I flipped it for you.
Yeah, I made that.
My guy.
No, 2 seconds.
Have you done actually nothing?
I've done stuff.
What?
I've started tidying that stuff up. I've put some stuff that was there away.
Okay.
The long weekend of you being tied up at the end of the garden.
Return.
I can't. Because you're annoying me.
Why?
Because you are.
Because I said that you needed to do some stuff.
No, because you keep going on at me about stuff.
What?
Fuck. Things like deodorant and all that stuff. No, but you keep going on about it. Anyway, yeah, I'm back. Now, where are you?
Yeah, Michael.
Huh?
I'm on the next stage, and come look at it.
Give me a second. Where's my TP? There it is.
It is, like, impossible.
Glowstone parkour? Impossible.
That's easy.
Where are we even meant to go?
This is not easy. No, you're doing it wrong.
Oh.
There are ladders and ice and stuff.
Oh.
I don't know where we're supposed to go after this ice. Oh, to that ice.
Oh.
You saw nothing. Oh, alright, Margot, I'll go first. Boom.
Nice. 2 seconds. Nice. I saw that.
Yeah, no, I fell off. No, wait, wait. Damn it. Oh, Michael, can't see. Can't see, can't see.
Yeah, no, I'm just skipping that.
Oh, I'm not having that. I made that jump as well.
Enter here. Enter there. And there. Now my hand's hurting from the position I'm in.
You're just falling and flying back up.
Yeah, pretty much. Why?
Don't
I'm not making like any of these jumps. What stage are we on now, anyway?
Not sure, actually. Okay, where now? Check where I go now. Ah, here.
Oh, do you need to go round or something? Oh, yeah. Then it's on to here. Then which way?
Hold on.
Oh, that way. Oh! Oh, fuck.
Okay, I'm on the glowstone. I know what to do.
I made that, you saw that.
Did I?
Obviously. Now we get to cactus.
Why
yeah,
did
JJ,
you
have you done any cactus jumping since 1.3?
Yeah.
Yeah, because I've gotten harder.
Yeah, because you shake on the cactus.
Yep.
Did you not know that?
Oh, I knew it.
Okay, I'll go first. Did it.
Yeah, I didn't. I went to take some stuff into the other room.
I'm doing it in survival as well.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
You're not taking damage, so you're not. Oh, dog's annoying.
Yeah, I'll be right back. Pizza's here.
Pizza? Where's mine? You know what they said about how many levels there were? Yeah. I'll take that as no.
Pain is boring. Pain is
morning. I had a little nut tree. Had a little nut tree, I had a little nut tree. Nothing with it there. It's a silver nut with a golden pear. The King of Spain's daughter came to visit me at all of the state. My little nut tree.
Wow, I actually just did one of them legit. That, however, was completely not.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm back.
Yeah, I'll TP to you then.
Sorry? I can open Skype. Sorry?
I said I'll TP to you then.
Yeah. Skype doesn't cost money, does it?
No.
Like, to call people?
No. Unless they're in another country, no.
Alright.
Otherwise, I'd never use it.
Yeah, maybe because they Skype Rachman and he's in South Africa.
And yeah, it should cost money then.
Yeah, I know. My little sister's saying it's going to pay for me to call you, and I'm just like, no, because we're in the same country.
No, it's free if we're in the same country.
Yeah, exactly. See that spawner, it spawns splash potions. Give you boost jump 5 for 2 seconds.
It's actually quite fun, this level.
Whoa! Where are we supposed to go?
Follow the arrow.
Okay.
Don't go onto the arrow itself.
Yeah, obviously.
Good.
That is sick.
I know, it's quite fun.
No, make sure you actually get hit by a poacher before you jump. It's completely possible for less for them to miss.
Cannibal! Hey, JJ. If I can get a normal server up and running, do you fancy doing a Let's Build a Parkour map?
Yeah, alright. I built one before.
I know, but both of us doing it together.
Yeah. Why not? This level is awesome.
I know.
I'm loving it. Where do I... Oh, I need to go up there, which is even better. And you're just surrounding yourself in cake.
It's my dream.
Where do I go now? To the cake?
Yep.
Boom.
Sup.
Sup.
Wow. You missed it.
Since we used obsidian, let's use endstone next. Oh, we've only got 10 more to go.
No we don't.
Jump on the sand.
You do not
block.
Read the signs on the last obsidian one?
No.
Since we're at level 50, halfway.
Oh. Jump on the sand block, the cactus is on, and then sneak around to the other side. What? That's hot.
Jump onto there and do this.
Did it.
Yeah, so did I. This is my second time. Although I'm not going to keep in the,
What is this?
Oh, that was me.
What? Oh, record disc.
Yeah.
Okay, stage two. Maneuver.
Merry Christmas.
I hate that jump when it's like half running, half walking, and I'm just like... Yay, nice one, Steve.
You're not Steve, though, you're a gingerbread man.
Nice one, Gingy.
If I can remember the right key, and I'm a moo cow. I'm going to try and do this in third person.
Oh boy, here we are. Ladder sprint jumps. Just sprint like you normally would on a block.
Yep,
jump
that's
slightly
impossible.
Away from the wall so you keep sprinting. Which way? I found it.
You mean where I just jumped to?
Mm.
And failed miserably. Again.
Yeah, alright, let me give it a go. Oh, I fell.
Yeah, that's hard. What the hell?
Everything on Minecraft is hard nowadays.
I know, right?
Oh, my guy doesn't sprint. It's really annoying.
No! Yay. Well, I made that completely legit just then, honestly.
Why now? Oh, on here. Over here. Oh, wow.
What?
This way. The map is called Maneuver, which I can kind of understand.
True.
I found out how to do them. You hold shift as soon as you hit the ladder, because that way you don't fall.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, Michael. I'm rocking it. Damn it. I walked off the edge. That's not fair.
Yeah, so did I. And then I can't actually get up here. Where are we meant to be going?
Come on, I know I had that jump. No! I don't like this. I keep walking off the edge, it's really annoying.
I know. I'm going to try and do this completely pro.
Stage 4, 54, target.
Oh, nice.
What?
I want to do this legit. Or at
yeah,
least
so do
jump.
I.
Cannibal, get up! Oh, ow. What? Oh, God.
What?
We've got to land where I am.
What happens if we don't?
You fall down. You fall through.
Really?
Yep. Why am I still in F1? I can't aim then.
Good thing I did. Oh. Jesus, I've done it. hate these jumps.
I managed to do one legit earlier.
I just did this one legit.
Oh no, I did it legit again, I just over jumped.
Peek. Okay.
Nope. Oh, I did that. Obviously.
Right.
What are you trying to say?
If you don't have ladder sprinting down by now, you will have learned it by the next, by the end of the next two stages.
Oh,
best of
me.
Luck. Oh yeah, like a boss.
Oh shit.
Well, how am I, man? It's too hard.
Yeah, obviously did that. Yeah.
Originally this and back were combined into one stage. You're welcome. Whoa, how are we supposed to do this?
This way?
Oh, onto the ladders.
No!
Wait, what?
What? My game just froze.
Oh, I get it.
Oh, fuck.
What?
We need to jump onto this.
Yeah, I've done it.
Yeah, you flew.
No, I didn't. I swear down. Roots.
Q, what was that last stage? Just, what was the last stage? That was just pure normal block jumping. No ladders, no eyes, no cacti, etc.
It was.
Yeah.
Actually.
No, not counting stage 50.
Yeah. Damn it. Well, damn it.
A, stage 29, yeah? What?
What?
I'm confused now.
What did that sign say?
Stage 20, A, stage 29, yep.
I think it means we can see it from here.
No, I think
yeah,
it's
look,
meaning
wood,
that this is stage
one.
29.
No, the wooden one over there.
Oh, is that stage 29?
I'll go have a look. Looks like it. Oh, it's 32. This isn't stage 29.
I know.
This is stage 57.
I'm on 58 now.
Yeah, you flew.
No.
I watched you. Timing is everything.
Oh.
Ah, what?
I can't even fly in.
How are you supposed to do that with a roof there?
I think you just meant to sprint.
Oh no, it's one with only ladders. How are you? You're just supposed to sprint.
No, you meant to sprint and mash space on that one.
Alright. Oh no, come on.
That was legit.
Clearly.
Oh no.
What?
Can I put- oh yeah. Oh. What? Oh shit.
What? I can't see. Move your big head.
Fine.
What?
What have we gotta do now?
What do we have to do? Oh, this is easy.
Shit. You don't see anything.
I've done that bit legit.
Yeah, I've done up to here legit.
No. What? Oh, fuck you. Noob. Oh, you flew away.
Yep.
Michael?
Yeah?
I think you should have a look at this.
I'm looking. Oh,
yeah.
Shit.
What stage is it? Oh, this is stage 84. So what's emerald?
Emerald's probably near the end and diamond's probably the end. Oh god.
So that's stage 77.
Oh, he's being cruel. The map creator, whoever the hell he is being cruel.
Why? Oh yes, it's about time I introduce what is thought of by as an S jump. It's basically two corner jumps in one. I keep walking off the edge. How am I supposed to do an S jump?
Same way I've been doing it. Just aim well.
Damn it, I almost had that.
Oh, I'm well, 61 now, JJ.
No, we're on 60.
No, we're on 61.
You are, because you flew.
No, I didn't. I actually did that.
No, you didn't.
Oh, I hate this dude. Hey, look. Why? Diamond blocks.
I said timing is everything. I lied. This is where timing is everything. Yep. Wow. How are we... What?
You need to leave it to like the last second.
Where are we even supposed to jump to?
Here.
Allow that stage, man. Squeeze. Yeah, Michael, squeeze that baby out of your vagina. Oh no, I fell off. Are we going the right way?
Yes. Yes, because that was completely possible. Turn
the door.
Never.
Stop. Please. Don't stop.
I'm trying to turn it, but your fat head's in the way.
Boom. Stage 63. Oh, we've been going the wrong way.
Oh.
Oh, no, we haven't. Wait, what?
Oh, that guy's being a dick. Flip side, so many things to flip.
I don't get it.
He's reversed us, I think.
Oh, so we think we've... Oh.
Wait, let me just see. Yeah, because this is 65 here.
All
actually,
right.
What? Yeah, because 65 is possible from this direction. JJ, just skip to 65. Well, that's being a dick move. Oh. Yep, that's a dick move.
I did it. I did an S jump.
Yeah, I did the first one. I can't do any of the others.
Go around this. Oh, no, not again.
Oh! Oh! That was skill.
This is 66.
Yeah, we skipped 64 and 63, I believe.
How?
This is the stage of the devil. It should be hard. JJ.
Pretty
why
hard.
Is this your stage?
Dunno, I didn't even know I had a stage.
Yeah, this is the stage of the devil.
It's otherwise known as Stage O'Yundre.
Obviously. Oh yeah.
Whoa! Boom.
Ah.
Did it.
Wobble jump.
How far is left for dead? 1.6 gigabyte.
Yeah.
2.5 hours left.
San Andreas is downloaded for me.
Yeah. Oh man. Michael, guess what?
Yeah?
I've got Killing Floor.
Nice.
Yeah, why do I have it?
I don't know, I probably do. I just need to log on to my Steam. Is it on offer this week or something?
Probably free, because I just need to install it.
No, is it on offer? Because sometimes that happens. Does it have how many days next to it or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, then it's on offer. You only have it for that many days. It's only for the weekend, then it'll be on till about Tuesday.
Oh, so Left 4 Dead's only until Sunday?
Uh-huh.
Oh. That sucks.
Uh-huh. Now that you've spent all that time installing it.
Yeah, It'll be done. It's only 21%.
It'll be done by Sunday then.
Mm.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, that's so. What?
That last level included fences for a reason, to ease you in. Meet the cousin of the fence, the Iron Bar.
Where are you?
68.
I'm on 67.
Hurry up then. I see you're falling. I see you're falling. You're waiting.
Iron Bar parkour is easy.
I know. Apart from the fact that you can fall through it.
True. And I keep walking off the edge. Oops. You can't, can you? Yeah, you can.
You can't, can you?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, I found that out the hard way. I made a prison out of it.
Iron bars?
Yep. And then fed in myself without a pickaxe.
Wow.
Yep.
I bet that took long to get out of.
Stage 69, discomfort. I know what you're thinking. Real mature.
I don't get it.
Really? This is stage 69, discomfort.
Oh, I didn't hear you say stage 69. This is what I meant by discomfort. No room for a running start. Sneaky is helpful, as always.
Oh, that was close, actually.
Wow. Oh, I was going the wrong way. We haven't done iron yet, have we?
Huh?
Have we done iron parkour yet?
Yeah, that was like the first thing. Hang on, let me have a check. Yeah, that's stage nine. So we're 60 stages ahead of that, which explains it. And we've slept since.
Mm. Michael, I found your dog.
Is that mine? No, it's not. JJ, it won't still be my dog, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Twat. Mmm!
Alright. Calm yourself.
I'm going to do... stage 70, parallel. These iron bars aren't as bad as you thought, right? Wrong. Oh, fuck me.
What?
Oh, jeez. Why not... I cannot express the importance of the sneak key.
Did it?
Yeah, so did I. Look. Legit.
I keep walking off the edge.
Why?
Oh,
it's Emerald next. I think we might actually finish this game in this recording session now.
Huh?
We might actually finish this in this recording session. Because this is what, 91? 71.
Yeah.
We're getting close to the... Oh, God. He's just gotten up the difficulty.
He's upped it.
Yep.
Marco, you're going the wrong way.
He said turn around. Oh, go around. I thought he said turn around. Prick. Now I'm walking off the edge. JJ, stop spreading the disease.
Lol.
Yeah, that was legit.
Go on top of the glowstone.
Okay. Yep.
Come on, I walked off the edge again. Wait.
Oh, did you see that legitness?
Wow.
And then walked off the freaking edge.
Nice, Michael.
I did it legit and then walked off the edge.
Yeah, real nice. Do we have to jump over there?
I'm going for no.
There's so many iron bars. Stage 27, irony. Wow, this guy's so funny.
I know. Who actually even made this map?
I don't know, I'll have a look. I'll have a look after we've done it, because I can't afford it right now.
No! I was going to do that all legit and everything. Oh. I hate this
corner jumps plus iron bars. Yeah, it's official.
This dude is the definition of dick.
Indeed. This way.
You look in a dictionary and...
His name is there.
Exactly. We don't even know his name. Therefore, we will look in a dictionary.
Yep.
Oh.
Said you were
cruel. I bet you're sick and tired of... get your fat head out of the way. I bet you're sick and tired of iron bars now. Lucky for you, we're moving on to something harder. Sorry, I mean
Soul Sand isn't hard. Soul Sand's easy.
I know. Well, you say that and then I fall. But still, forget about
that. Yeah, you say that and then I walk off the edge again.
How can you walk off the edge on Soul Sand? Even though you can't actually jump up... There's no way you can jump onto a fence from Soul Sand. You can glitch onto it from, normal bars, but you can't on Soul Sand. Because it's like... 0.2 smaller than a normal block.
Yeah. Look at that, you're 3/4 of the way finish. Don't expect the final stretch to be easy.
Prick.
75. Home stretch.
Prick. What? Oh, we have bedrock next.
Sweet.
I was wondering what we had next.
How do you know we have bedrock though?
So I can see it.
Where?
Like, straight ahead of us. But I've got my view on far.
Uber slowness, activate.
Oh, please don't say he's putting ice and trapdoors there. Yeah, you can go so fast on, I'll show you it later.
Alright.
But if you put, trapdoors over ice, and then a roof over the top.
Yeah.
You can go super fast.
The fact that this is stage 7 doesn't mean I'm going to go easy on you. This level is short, but the jumps are hard.
Yeah. Where are you? There. Yep, towards the bedrock. Can you see the bedrock now, JJ?
See the bedrock?
Yeah, the bedrock. Oh, really?
Yeah, he said the jumps
are hard.
Don't
go that slow, do you?
I do.
Oh, lag or...?
Yeah, lag.
Oh, shift crawl on it, it's so funny.
It's so slow.
I know. I landed on the ice just then.
Nice.
Oh, the bastard's making us do S jumps.
No, I'm not doing it. Have we just gone in a circle? No, we started over there.
Yeah, that was legit. Oh,
how far
yes.
Is left for dead?
I
as
love
soon as it's done, I'm playing it.
Yeah?
But
we're playing a normal game.
Is Left 4 Dead sick, though?
I know, I've got it legit, so...
2 hours, 2.5 hours.
Wow.
2 gigabytes done.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Wow, your computer is slow as fuck.
I know. Yeah. Michael?
Yeah?
Water power core.
JJ?
Yeah?
I've just done it.
Oh. Boom.
TP to me much?
No.
Oh. No. Nope.
What? Oh, we're supposed to go there. Oh, this map is so confusing.
I know, right?
Just so you know, water is the last out of all the parkour. Mechanics, everything you do from here to the end is combining and applying what you've learned. What I've learned is how to suck at parkour.
No! Bastard!
What?
He's putting downward water parkour.
Wow, water parkour is actually so hard.
I know. You wouldn't think it would be, would do you? Yep,
no.
We're on bedrock. That must mean we are literally final straight.
Come on.
The final 10 is approaching. Better get some practice in. And yes, the final 10 are... Yes, there is a final 10. You are so screwed.
Wait, where are you? Oh, here.
Oh, God, we're screwed.
Yeah, I just walked off the edge.
Great start. What the fuck? Oh, shit.
Michael, there's water parkour as well.
Yeah? Well, I'm screwed. As fuck.
Onto a ladder. This guy is like such a douche.
I know.
I want a pet cat.
Yeah? Well, pet cats don't attack me, so. Just your dog hears you say cat and just runs. Yeah, well, I'm skipping ladder parkour there.
Fish, look. Look at the fish. They eat fish, don't they, ocelots?
Are you using cooked or raw?
Raw. I'll try cooked.
Let me.
I know. Yeah, I was using raw. No, cooked, sorry.
Is it because you're running towards them?
No.
No?
Come on. I'm retarded, Michael, but I'm not that retarded.
Not what the fish? You prick, you're not what the fish.
I run out of fish.
Shall we just skip to 90?
No!
No, what?
I lost connection.
Wow.
Come on, 2 gigabytes, 2 hours, 2.5 hours left.
Wow.
What? Just, 3 hours left.
Wow.
3 hours left. It's not funny. It's hurtful.
JJ, should we just skip to stage 90?
Hold on.
If you want to, just come up with me.
Yeah, it's not letting me go game mode 1.
Seriously?
Yeah. I'm just spamming T up and enter.
You got disconnected.
Oh, that's why. Again.
Mmm.
Oh, 2 hours left. Yes. And it's got... hold on. 5.5 gigabytes left. Yay. Still not letting me go.
Type it in normally.
/ game mode space 1. Yeah.
Lol, open the door. And you're meant to be the owner of this lobby.
Open the door.
What, stage 90 or?
The one you're. Oh, disconnected. Wow, my internet is bad.
That would be because you're trying to download a game.
Yeah. It's only got an hour and a half left. Cheers.
Wow, I can't even do basic jumps at the moment. There we go. Speedrunning. Speedrunning.
Wait. Sprinted a little liquid. Put me in game mode 1, please. Because it's not letting me do it. Oh, don't worry, disconnected.
Tell me when you get back on.
I'm back on.
No, I can't do it. Oh, that would probably be because I put a W on game mode. That work?
Nope.
It's coming up with Jondre's game mode is now 1.
I'm not flying.
Oh, just TP to me again, yeah?
Yeah. Mad cow 8991. This is like really not. I can't TP.
Yeah, you can. You're there.
Yeah, it's not letting me though.
You're standing there.
Where?
J Just
behind. I'm here.
Yeah. Disconnected again.
Stupid Left 4 Dead.
Oh shit.
Yep.
Oh shit.
Whoa. What?
You need to get to the top of that. Don't TP to me, otherwise you'll die.
Oh, I can't. Yeah,
so
I can't.
I'm sort of in the end.
Oh. Oh, the end.
Oh,
end.
God.
Wow. Well, that was a good map.
Welcome, JJ, I'll just read the signs out while you get here, yeah?
Yeah, I'm not going to be able to get there.
Welcome to the final 10. These 10 stages are insanely difficult. They will test everything you know about parkour and then some. Are you ready? If not, feel free to kill yourself.
Okay.
Look, I made a little hole for your suicide if you suck. Thank you! Dot dot dot. So, you didn't kill yourself. Excellent! Let's begin.
Come on, I don't want to pause left. Oh, fuck it.
Warning.
I paused it.
Wow.
What?
Warning! Once you go in, you cannot get out until you beat all 10 stages.
Yay, my game mode's 1 now.
Yeah. Beat all 10 stages, only if you go in, you're sure. Be ready. Good luck.
It's the end all the way down.
Stage 91. Here is your warm-up stage.
This is... Oh, yes! Jump potions.
Oh, that way. Ding! Oh, that is so cool.
Oh, it didn't work for me. Yeah, now it is.
Oh, fuck.
Doing. Oh, damn it, I made that.
Yeah, so did I, obviously.
I love these things, they are so much fun.
I like doing that. Bouncy, bouncy, moo cow. Bouncy, bouncy, moo cow.
Oh, we need to put one of these in our servers or in our parkour map.
You need to use MC Edit, which I happen to have installed.
Good.
Oh, what?
What?
We need to jump onto a ladder.
That. Good. Now get to the platform to your right. Oh, up there.
I made that. No, I didn't. I can't even
jump. I did. Oh, that is sick. You jumped back.
I want to do that again.
Stop flying. That's so much fun. Where now? Oh, here. Stage 92, brutality.
Brutality. Wow.
They really mean brutality.
Yep. I want to try and do this.
Oh, I'm doing good. Oh. Nope. Wow, this is hard.
Nah, JJ, that sort of thing you have to do completely.
Yeah. First iron, then gold, now lapis. Sensing a pattern.
Yep. The pattern of the stages.
Alright, oh yeah, there were 10 stages.
No, but it went iron, gold, lapis. So, wood. Whoa!
No.
No, I know there wasn't any whoa.
What? It's so dark.
You
can't see. I timed out.
Seriously?
Yeah. Even though my game is paused. Oh, that's why, because Gotham City decided to start downloading.
Did that make it any brighter for you, JJ?
What?
The torches I just placed around?
Nope.
I'll even try and melt this ice for you.
Did a little bit. Oh! Whoa.
Oh,
yeah, wood. Yeah, here's wood. sweet fence parkour.
Oh fuck, fence parkour.
I used to be so good at fence parkour. Like
I've
on a server.
I've never been good at fence parkour.
It's easier than iron bar parkour.
That's true, because you can't fall down the holes.
Yeah. Where do we go now?
Obsidian. Okay. Then it'll
Stage
be diamond.
95.
No, then it'll be enderstone next.
Brown. Oh, I already failed.
Yep, so did I.
And again.
No, not yet. Oh shit.
What?
Fly up right to the top.
Yeah.
Look how much water parkour you have to do.
Oh, wow.
Fuck that.
Here's the end.
Enderstone. And it'll be diamond.
Cramped. Oh, more S jumps.
Yeah, I made that. You saw that. Look. Oh. Oh, legitness. Oh.
Where's the exit?
Oh.
Where's the exit? Oh, here.
Here.
Oh, yep, diamond.
Diamond, then emerald. I love how I'm doing so much effort on this.
Too hard.
I know. Emerald. Yep. Turn off
perfectionist.
That.
I just want to see stage 99 or 100.
Bedrock.
Stage 99. Checkpoint. You'll see why I'm giving you this. Back to final 10 entrance.
Holy shit. JJ, you may want to turn your thing down up to far.
Okay. Oh. Wow. I'm going to try and do as much of this as legit as I can.
Yeah, then you're going the wrong way.
Whoa,
yeah.
Funny, just because I lag. Starting
climb
from
up 150
line,
blocks.
You must climb up 150 blocks. The jumps aren't incredibly difficult, but that being said, there's 260 of them. They're not incredibly difficult. I've already fallen.
Twice.
This isn't even the last stage.
What? Well, you know what? Fuck it. I'm going to try and do as much as I can on the last stage.
Yep. Oh, 100 meters.
125. 7500. How are you that high already?
Because I started going before you. How are you supposed to get into this here? Yeah, Michael. Jump boost.
It'd be nice if I got hit by it.
Huh?
Oh.
What?
That looks so cool when you jump up.
Really? I don't really get to see because I'm on far render distance.
Yeah, lower your render distance, then jump. Just keep looking at the roof.
That does look sweet.
Checkpoint.
Okay, is this the last stage?
The speed and jump boost are required.
I don't know, I can't see anything.
Oh! Cheers, nipples.
Boom. We would have died.
I missed. Nah, because he gave you jump resistance as well.
I did it. I can't see the end, Michael. Where is it? Oh.
Up.
Found it.
Twat.
Shut up.
No.
Okay. You have fought long and hard. You have faced hundreds of jumps and now you have won. I commend you are a true parkour master. The sketch. Oh, so he made it. Fun facts. Challenges. Okay, I'll read fun facts first. No one likes
it. I hate this server.
Why?
Wonder if this will work.
Hold on.
This works.
Took more than 60 hours to make.
This works.
No, wait, stop, stop, quick. The new map took more than 60 hours to make over a time period of more than 2 months. About 20 hours of that was spent on just the final 10. I started working on the map before making TSC, but I took a 3-week break after finishing stage 23. TSC was made during that 3 weeks. Fuck you.
You know what? Boom.
Stage 97, Kling, was nerfed 7 times during construction. Stage 98, Perfectionist, was nerfed 4 times. And stage 99, Tower of Heaven, was nerfed 10 times. What does it mean by nerfed?
Oh, shit.
What does it mean by nerfed?
Reduced. Oh, crud.
There are about 1,620 jumps
in the map. I'm back to the spawn! Let's never do that again!
To 20 minutes to count. Whoa.
Hey JJ, TP to me.
Wait, out of the 1,600-ish jumps in the map, 467 are in the final 10. This means that the final 10 takes up more than a fourth of all the jumps in the map, and more than half of the final 10 is contained within stage 99. That means that stage 99 by itself takes up more than an eighth of the map. My personal playtest took me about 3 hours, although that was before lots of balancing challenges. Oh, sweet. After my playtest, 9 stages were made easier, only 1 was made harder.
You bastard. Now, JJ, have you seen this trick before?
Hold on. Only 1 was made harder, the rest remained unchanged except for unintentional bugs and directional signs. Now for the challenges. Only open every other checkpoint door. What? Oh.
Were you not meant to open any checkpoints then?
No, it means like you don't open the first one. Or summit.
Oh.
I'm not sure about that one. Yeah. Oh. Short sighted. Play on tiny render distance. I did that challenge.
What?
Play on tiny render distance.
Complete the map
in one sitting. Play in third person.
What?
Play with Quake Pro FOV, specifically on stage 100. We're going back to stage 100. It said it's really trippy.
JJ, give me a second.
I'm going back to stage 100.
Where do I need to fly for that? This way. You're going the wrong way, JJ.
No, I'm not. I'm going towards the bedrock. See, it's just here.
I can just see you.
Going to stage 100 because it said it's really trippy.
I'm trying to find you where the stage thing is.
What do you mean?
There we go. Say goodbye to daylight.
Michael, why'd you cover it in water?
I didn't, it was already like that. So, shit.
I'm so doing stage 100.
Oh. I'm there.
How?
The TP button right at the beginning of this map.
Alright.
Derp. Okay. So S. Options.
Oh, okay, I'm on Quake Pro.
Yeah, what's me too. Brightness?
There we go.
Whoa!
Oh, whoa!
I want to do that again.
Sick.
I am so doing that again.
That is so
sick. That's giving me a headache.
No, that is so sick. I don't even know if I'm going up or not.
I am, yeah.
How can you tell?
I can just about see it.
Oh yeah, now I can. That is so sick. isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh my god. No, you won't sprint.
Oh, I'll run out. So anyway, guys.
Boom, I did it.
Shit. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to place dirt there.
You're supposed to, like, right-click on the minecart. Oh, no, wrong one. Why not? I don't know if I'm going up or not. Yeah, now I am.
JJ, come here. Down at the bottom.
Why?
Just do it. I need you to find survival and walk into something.
I'm not walking into that.
Go on then.
Whee! Just fall into nothingness.
It actually looks pretty cool on Quake.
It does. That's so sick. Like, oh.
So anyway guys, I'm gonna end the video here. It's nice seeing you all again. I know I haven't released any recently. I'm blaming JJ.
Clearly.
Always so yeah, black. I'll see you soon.
Adios.
And, oh shit, missed the end video.